right, back in the garages at Infineon. First race weekend for this this new Javelin. I've been out on the track, did 4 wet laps this morning, really slow, just kind of making sure the car works and there's nothing obviously wrong with it. And track's drying now and going back out in a couple hours, so hopefully I won't embarrass myself.